Welcome back. Cattlemen know how important good genetics are to their operation. Brian Baxter takes us to Idaho for a look at an Angus operation that is breeding top-notch cattle for its customers.
Just outside Idaho Falls, the sun is rising and the Riverbend Ranch crew is saddling up to gather a set of commercial cows. The ranch's commercial herd has been developed to fit the diverse and often challenging environments on the ranch.
Our commercial herd is made up of mostly one iron cows that we've raised here at Riverbend. They speak for themselves. We try to raise a cow that's going to perform, you know, in all types of ranches. We've got a lot of desert ground, we've got some meadow ground, but most of these cattle have to work for it. I mean, so that's the kind of cattle we want. A lot of our ranches will start, on my unit, we start in Dubois and it's all desert, a lot of lava rock, sagebrush, rough country. You know, I mean, we're running, you know, one AUM for every 7 acres. You know, when we get up into our summer country on some of the ranches we have, I mean, we have some lush meadows. We got 10,000 acres of irrigated meadow up on the Sheridan that we run mostly our stocker cattle. But most of the cows are on desert type, rocky, you know, mountainous terrain. So we got to have a cow that's going to hold up in that environment.
Riverbend puts their genetics to the test using their commercial herd as the ultimate trial for their seed stock genetics. Their cattle must perform and thrive in the conditions that many of their customers make a living on.
The big reason we run a commercial herd is to prove our purebred cattle. I mean, this is real life, you know, cows out here and doing what they need to do, what everybody else does. Not everybody raises purebred cows, and we prove it with all of our bulls and what they do and what they're capable of right here on our ranches and in real life scenarios. We expect the most out of all our females. I mean, they have to be sound. They have to raise a good calf. They have to be able to mother on their own. We can't take care of them. We're too big and too spread out to be able to put everyone in confinement. I mean, if they're not sound or they don't raise their calf on their own, they don't raise a good calf on their own, they don't stay in the herd.
However, proving performance doesn't mean anything if the cattle aren't sound and productive, and Riverbend is steadfast in their belief that cattle must be physically correct in order to do their job.
We look for good feet, we look for size but not too big, a real moderate bull that's got good structure that can travel. So a lot of our customers, you know, they kick their cows out, kick their bulls out with their commercial cows, and I mean, a lot of them have to travel. So if you don't have good feet or good legs, then it's not even worth it.
Well, it means everything. I mean, with the bulls we use, the cattle we run, I mean, watching our bulls and how they hold up on this kind of country, the desert ground and even the mountainous country, we see the difference in our bulls and the way they hold up.
With all the choices available in the bull market, the team at Riverbend believes their proven genetics can make a real difference for commercial cattlemen. In fact, their commitment to customer service, coupled with their management strategies, led to Riverbend being awarded the 2016 Certified Angus Beef Commercial Seed Stock Producer of the Year.
We got a lot of confidence in what we're raising here, and we got a lot of confidence in the way they're going to perform. So, I mean, we're willing to stick our money where our mouth is and want to see our genetics out there for everybody else to be able to use them too. It's a big part of our customer service, I mean, philosophy to show what we can do with the same cows we're trying to sell to every other guy that raises a commercial animal. I mean, we're out here proving it every day, and we want them to be able to do the same thing.
I think we've got the best going. I mean, if you take a bull, say you're not at the sale, you buy a bull, they deliver it, you don't like it, that's fine, we'll take it back, we'll replace it with something you do like.
In addition, Riverbend offers a customer investment program. Confident in their genetics, the Riverbend team will be there to bid on customers' calves when they know where and when those calves will sell. Reporting from the high desert of eastern Idaho, I'm Brian Baxter for NCBA's Cattleman to Cattleman.